I'm going to take a look at Lego Dimensions. Let's have a look. Save the hard drive. What we got going on here? That's about right. Okay, so that's obviously saying if you've got packs to get install the levels. A lot of them already set up anyway. It all says installed anyway. Oh, wait a minute. I had a frenzy on the different account. Alright. It's all set up. What's this update? It's just different sets. So I've currently got the ET set and where the hell is it? It's a Joker and Harley Quinn. There you go. That one. So I've got that one and the ET one. Well, I haven't built the vehicles for this pack yet. If you look at them, I haven't built the vehicles. Or the telephone for ET. If I find ET, I might have gone past it. Right. Let's just make sure subtitles are on. I actually like subtitles on. Jesus, saving content, I ain't done nothing yet. Okay, I also have now used game one. Do not turn off the right, now it's gonna dictate to me what pieces to put on, then let's take the pieces off. Place Batman where they're saying. Keep him happy. Right, we've got to put Gandalf on the other one. Boom. And this one's from apparently from Lego Movie, but I haven't really seen the film.
Getting dragged into a strange vortex.
I think it was some kind of dimensional rift. Where is it?
It disappeared after it took him.
So you didn't cause all that?
Might I suggest that we set out on a quest to find this, rift, you say?
A quest? Let me go pack some rainbow-colored Lego bricks.
And I'll get my wrench.
We shall be the Fellowship of the...
Fellowship of the Ur. That's a terrible name.
Huh? They left without the whole gang?
Gang schmang! They left without me!
The guy wasn't anything special. Dang it.
That's a strange beast, Mercy. And I do not trust what it is leading us. We must get out.
Agreed. I need your scanner. If I can locate whatever's generating this rift, then I can disrupt it.
Does that mean it worked?